Excuse the slight food on my face. If you can hear something in the background, that's just me pumping, but I'm gonna talk while I pump. So we can multitask, you know? So I'm gonna tell you guys about my day so far. Trey's trying to eat me, but
Trey. Oh, you already ate all your french fries?
Okay. Well, Trey was eating some french fries. We was just having lunch and everything, and I guess he ate them all, so now he's trying to eat me. But but yeah, so today we got Chris. He likes looking at himself in the camera a lot. In case you guys didn't notice. But yeah, so we got up, we got dressed, we cleaned up a little, and then we were going to the mall, because I want to go and look at the new Rihanna beauty stuff. I don't even know if they have it there yet or not, but I was like, well, it released today, so that means they should have it there. I want to just go and check it out and everything, and so I went there or whatever, but I ended up not even getting out because I was just tired. I was like, I don't even feel like getting out now, so I just circled back around, and then I drove back home. But first, I stopped by Wendy's to get some food for lunch or whatever. And then we got here. We just finished eating. Something's wrong with our internet. I don't really know what's wrong with the trip. And there's Trey trying to pull the camera down. Well, it's not a camera. Camera is my phone, but, you know, I work with what I got. But, yep. Yeah. So, Trey. He's trying to get my chicken nuggets, you guys. But, yeah, so since something's wrong with the internet, I'm trying to fix it because my phone and his iPad are working just fine. But, what is it called? But the TV, it won't connect to the internet, so I can't watch YouTube from the TV right now. And then my computer isn't working, so I can't do anything there either. Yeah, Trey's just trying to get touch everything.
Trey, where are your socks?
He took off both of his socks, you guys. And I was just thinking, I was like... But yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and probably put him to sleep, and then I'll be back to talk to you guys after I finish pumping and everything. So I'll talk to you guys later.
Trey, what are you doing? Trey.
This is really, really irky to me. At this point, I just want a new computer. Trey. Probably with Trey breaking all my stuff. Trey. Can you move your hand? Uh-uh. He touches the screen. And then it messes with everything because it's touch screen. Trey, baby. What is... He looks so evil. Okay, Trey. Sit right there, baby. And he gets so mad when he doesn't get his way now. Like, he gets so upset. You see, you guys? No, get your iPad. Sheesh. Look, baby, you have your own stuff. You don't need mommy's computer. You guys, I'm just gonna turn his into a computer for him. But I gotta go and get the thing for it. It's in the room, so... Just ignore my background there. It's down here. This one right here. He's probably in there bothering my computer right now. Let's see. You guys, I was right. Trey, what are you doing?
Trey, look, you're gonna get your own computer. He just likes to. Trey, look, baby. Trey! You have a baby right now.
Thank you. So well, hopefully you do. So you got no other options. It can be a miss at my food. So I need food things. Like homework. Yeah, he likes using his computer, so that's good. He went to the Sims game on my computer. So, we're up. And now he dropped his. Yeah, having a kid is so stressful. It is. Ted just doesn't care, y'all. He's just gonna keep throwing his stuff repeatedly onto the floor. And he's shoving his bananas. Okay, so yeah. So right now what I'm doing is I'm trying to connect my computer. I guess I'll show y'all. Ignore my blanket that's there for me to, you know, see. I think some turn my brightness down so I can see. But yeah, so right now I'm just trying to get this to work here. It says it's connected, so let's see. Well, it doesn't say it's connected. It says, yeah. But yeah, so basically I'm trying to get my computer to connect to the internet. Where's your laptop? Oh, sorry, Trey. He was like this. Sorry that you guys are being blinded by the light. But he's just watching his Batanamu show. Okay, it says it's connected, so let's see here. There's like so much stuff open on my computer. It's just random stuff that Trey did. So, it's on the Sephora site, right? Let's see. Went to Sephora.com. Oh, you guys, I'm also designing the rest of my sleeve for my arm. Like, because it's going to go down to here. So, on this part, right now, what I have designed is there's going to be a lion with a crown on it. Then there's an anchor that's like, it's like a watercolor one just to go along with how my bird is like more watercolor and splashed and everything. So it's like that. And then I have a moon that has some pretty jewels on it or whatever. And then I want to add some more stuff. And then I have another tattoo idea that I want, but I haven't gotten that one together yet. So I'm just trying to. Okay, so it is on Sephora. As soon as you come onto the site, it says Fenty Beauty. Fenty Beauty. Diariana. So let's see. I'm just gonna add different things or whatever. You guys want to see me do this? Let's see. Let me see if I can get you guys together to where y'all will be able to see what I'm doing. But where would I put you guys? I don't know. Let's see. Let's figure it out. Okay. So it just says Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Gonna go down. Rihanna's picks. Well, you know, it is kind of her makeup line, so I would assume she picked up everything. But let's see. Oh, that's cute. It gives you like little steps. Step one, start with a soft matte filter. Go Umbra equals unwanted shine. Sheesh. Let's see. I don't know. I feel like I want to do this one just because it says matte longwear foundation. And I feel like that's the one I like the most. So I'm going to go ahead and click it. And they do have the primer, but I don't think I'm going to get that one. Let's wait for my little computer to load. I'm just going to... Oh, they're out of this one color. What color is that? Well, I don't know my color. This is just me looking on here. So let's see. Trey. Okay, let's see. I'm just gonna add it here. Okay. Next, I'm going to see. Just tells everything down here. Oh, they have a Rihanna beauty blender. That's so cute. Trey. Y'all, Trey just... No, he just about to get up in this video. Portable contour and concealer. Seems legit. Let's go ahead and mark it up here. Oh, it's a brush. I was thinking that, like, in that was the the contour was inside of it, and then you just brush it on your face. But that's not what it is. So I was wrong. Let me see what this is about here. It says Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Oh, that's cute. So it's got like a concealer, a contour, and a blush. Is what I'm assuming. Let's see, natural finish. I think I like this one the best just because of my skin tone. We're gonna add it to the basket. But I like to go in more so to look at different things, but I just Trey, stop it. But right now I have Trey with me, and it's just too bothersome to take him in the store with me to look at these things. So I'm just seeing what all I need to get. Trey. Okay, so that got cut short because Trey's bothering my computer again instead of his tiny one. Which, I'm not sure why he's deciding to bother mine and not his. Trey. But yeah, so I was doing it on the computer instead because I'm trying to put myself out there more, but I'm still nervous about doing things like you guys. He literally put his head inside of it and then he used his other hand to smush down on this hand. So he was smushing his own hand and that's why he was screaming. Trey, I can't wait. I can't. Don't smush your own hand then. Come on, baby. He's a trip. But yeah, so since I'm not as out there as I'd like to be, it's harder for me to just go into the store and then show you guys while I'm in the store. Like, I'm working up to that point, but I'm not there yet. So that's why I'm showing you guys what, like, the different things that I see that I like and everything. But of course, once I do get it, then I'm gonna show you all, do a review for you all and everything. And I want to get a lot of it, but I guess we'll see. But yeah, so now I'm just probably gonna do some school work, and then I'll be back once I'm done. Hey guys, so I just finished cleaning up. Trey's eating my string, and right now I'm making him a bottle. Let me smoke set you guys right here so I can show you guys the bottle that I'm making him. Fix my shirt real quickly. So it's just that some oatmeal at the bottom, some the other stuff is peaches, and then his milk, because he's breastfed, is in that pouch. And it's just heating up for me. So it's just about defrosted. He's sleepy, so once it's defrosted, I'm just going to go ahead and pour it in there and shake it up, and then go ahead and feed him so he can take a nap. After that, I'm probably going to start editing this video, and yeah, because I don't know
what else I can possibly
put in it, but I'll edit it, and then if there's something else comes up, of course I'll add it in and everything, but yeah. So I guess we will talk to you guys in a little bit.